Now what we are going to do is we are going to stitch these two edges together. So we have finished stitching on both the sides. So when you're stitching in one side, see that your stitch ends here. We are not going to stitch the folded part, because if we close this, then we will not be able to pass the string. So we are going to stitch only till the folded edges and tie a knot. So stitch only till here. This is still open. Now we will turn the bag inside out. So this is the right side of our bag. Here, these were the two loops or the strips that we had stitched, and this is our bag. We've turned it inside out now. We will take a thick cord and cut it in two parts. See, this is a very nice long cord. We'll cut it in half. So the length will be like this. The length of the cord should be somewhat like this, approximately like this. And this will be the second cord, will be the same length, this much. Okay. Now we will, with the help of a safety pin or a tong or something, we will pass first cord through the front part and the second cord in the this reverse side, or the second part that we had folded. Just passing this, and I'm going to slip this inside. So this is the gap that we created. So this is the way we pass the string. So now we will pass it through the second side. Turn it around and continue to pull it so that it becomes equal. Now we will take the second string and again fix a safety pin. This time we are going to start slipping the cord from the left hand side. So I'm slipping this cord from the left hand side. That's the reason why we had kept a bigger gap, so that two cords can pass. Now we will continue in the next side. Again, adjust the length of this cord. So see, we have passed these two cords from both the sides like this. So how our bag is going to work is, you have to simply pull these two cords and your bag closes automatically, right? So you just try this before you tie a knot. This thing works, then again open it. Now we are going to fix the two ends in the loop that we have stitched in the corners of the bag. So we'll pass one side secure this nicely with a knot. Follow the same process. Now you make sure that this is of equal length because it is a backpack. Tie 2 knots. If you want, you can cut away the extra part or just leave it hanging. You can hang this around your shoulder like this. So our drawstring backpack is now ready.